use battlegrounds. First, usually delete the weapon, and then change. You delete, you have obviously hero hunter, and then you think about it, like do the animation at the end, which is like almost perfect timing. You have to do it. That's basically it. And I'm gonna show you what I'ma first do it, and then yeah. You can also do this on seats, trash can. I have no idea how to do it on a trash can. Seats are pretty easy to do it. Yes. Like, basically like this. Go back to the metal bars and then, yeah. Oh yeah, my dunking also makes it so it does extra damage. I'm just cut to when I almost make it. Yeah, something like that, but it actually hits it, does this. Oh my god, I'm doing it, but I'm not doing it. Try the way I saw on TikTok and said, "Yup, exactly like that." I immediately turned it and then bam, he's at 62 instead of using like 82 or something. Yup, 82, so it does a lot of extra damage. So it does like 30 something damage. Yeah, that's basically it. And if you want to do it on the trash can, yes. I suck at doing it on the trash can, so the rest of this video is just gonna be dunking, I guess. Run into the other one. Since I really have nothing to say, I'ma just keep doing this. And as soon as I actually get it right, I'ma just end the video. So you guys don't even need to keep watching. I gotta do this right before the... Yes! Perfect!